You know what this need me. You know what this need me.
I met her at the club, and I said, what's up? I took her to the crib, and you know I fucked. Yeah, I took it and boot it.
To a club full of cougars looking for prey. I'm talking about four or five bad motherfuckers. Still married, just looking for somebody to cut them. And I was at them. They was buying me drinks, saying shit that made me think I need to leave them young girls alone. Then the one that was on Patron started grabbing all on me, saying, shawty, can I take you home? And I was like, yeah. She was like, let's go. Nigga, let me show you how we do it on the West Coast. Fast forward, I was at her house making a scream and moan. She said, I need you out before my man gets home. Damn. But I already knew it. For the first time, I was tooted and booted. Damn, we ain't even round two. When she hit me with the remix and tooted and booted.